1971, during the India-Pakistan War, Pakistan launched an offensive on Indian air bases on the evening of December 3. India, in response to their attack, dispatched 3 missile boats towards Karachi at maximum speed. During Operation Trident, the Indian Navy sank 4 Pakistani vessels and killing hundreds of Pakistani Navy personnel. Those killed during the Indo-Pakistan War are also remembered. So Navy Day in India is observed on December 4 every year to recognize the role and the biggest historical achievements of the Indian Navy. So today, on the occasion of Indian Navy Day, I am here with a very heart-touching poem by a soldier. And every children must read this. If I die in a war zone, box me up and send me home. Put my medals on my chest. Tell my mom I did my best. Tell my dad not to bow. He wouldn't get tension from me now. Tell my bro to study perfectly. Key of my bike will be his permanently. Tell my sister not to be upset. Her bro will take a long sleep after sunset. Tell my nation not to cry. Tell my nation not to cry because I am a soldier. Because I am a soldier. Born to die, born to die, born to die. Thank you so much.